Alright, welcome back to Shadow Warrior 2, and we've got some more side missions to do.
Do we really?
We truly do. This one just has one skill point, though. But I can bet you it leads to more shit.
God damn it. Why do we always have to do it?
Because we have to do 100% completion run. There's also a rocket launcher for sale. I don't know, Pat, did you buy that one?
Yeah, I did. I figured might as well. I gotta have something besides these damn... whatever the things I'm using are called.
Is it a one-shot rocket launcher?
I haven't had time to look at it yet. You're moving too fast on me.
I'll do it now.
I'm loading. I gotta synchronize my network data.
I didn't want to spend money on it because I would have had to... I would have been really stretching it. I mean, I got the bow, and then, like, I figured this was gonna be, like, more sniper-ish stuff that I'd rather personally get, so...
I mean, you've already got the, you know, the railgun. What more could you want, Mike?
Well, I actually replaced that with the bow, to be honest. Oh, new chat. Hold E to start.
This is eerie. Where is everyone?
I still don't get what the big deal is about tea.
People didn't realize how much they liked it till it was gone.
Oh, like Baywatch Nights.
After the collision, all arable land was commandeered for growing food. The Yakuza had a large hoard of tea left over from before, and they doled it out little by little. It was even used as currency in some places. We always had it in the house.
Oh, you poor person.
Their supply ran out a year ago. Every so often, some shows up in the market, selling for outrageous prices and gone before you can turn your head. Zilla somehow always had a steady supply, though. Maybe it was from here.
Now this is some serious hipster bullshit growing tea in the post-apocalypse.
Looks like this isn't your year.
Hey, okay. How's the rocket launcher?
Garbage.
Good. I didn't spend... Well, I mean, mine did more damage than yours, so... I'm just curious. Use it now.
Hold on. I'm getting raped by tumor.
Oh, you know, I was also thinking about your issue about how much you were getting wrecked and you're doing all this melee damage, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you also didn't know how to parry, so I'm gonna guess that was your problem.
The problem is I don't take damage from getting hit by like that. I have problems with like taking like the fire damage and stuff like that.
I'm gonna have a look at my things to tell you what I have, because I haven't changed a lot of it in a while. I mean, I'm dodging like crazy and not necessarily going up their face trying to melee them. I mean, when I go up to them and melee them, I actually take a fair bit of damage. Okay, I see a rocket launcher.
Hold on, I gotta charge it.
Oh, you put charge shot on it. You know that makes it miss, right? Okay, you walked up to him and then you died.
Well, I wanted to see how much damage it did at full charge, and I didn't want to miss. And so it only did like 200 damage.
No ammo for that guy. I don't have a lot of ammo anymore. I need some ammo. You make it, you're healing them when you die. You know that dying you're doing? You need to stop that.
Hey, I'll be fine. I'm the man, Mike.
Are you the man?
I didn't say I'm the man, I said I am a man.
I have my doubts about that, to be honest. I've never seen you be a man.
Well... And you just obviously aren't looking hard enough.
Well, there are a lot of them chasing you right now. Don't worry, I'll just fucking use my rocket launcher on them. Oh, he's got electric resist, though. I'm telling you, you'll get the upgrade that makes everything automatically reload, so this shotgun I don't have to worry about it anymore. Fucking hell, dude. Let's see, what else do I have here? I'm trying to think of some good options here. What the fuck are you at?
I don't know, I'm rocketing shit. Or grenade launchering shit.
actually kind of starting to use the melee weapons here.
Why?
Well, because my guns only have so much.
Pull yourself together, man.
All right, multiple barrels. Pretty nice. All right, I'll let you know what I have now that we have like a fucking second. Let me do all this stuff. So, tell you what, because like I haven't had the same issues, but I'm more or less like dodging side to side. I'm not running into anything, so it might be what the difference is.
As I said though, my problem is I don't die over time. I die in one big hit, and like for example, with my armor upgrades, I have the one that gives me resistances and life leech. And in a prolonged fight, I don't take any of the little hits just because I life leech them right back. Uh-huh. But as soon as like one big, really big like one shot hit comes in, I'm just dead.
I have movement speed, damage to enemies, some life drain, a little bit of money found, all powers chi cost plus 50%, then 30% to all the damage. Thanks, heal amount plus 8.6%. That's actually probably a piece of shit to be honest, but. I think that's for the power abilities, which I don't use that often. And some co-op player damage I give you. Maybe I should give you some resists, actually. If I have anything like that.
Yeah, because my multiplayer upgrade is I'm giving you a damage resist aura.
I don't want that. But I do not have anything of that sort.
Right, I'll give you a fucking damage boost.
I want damage boost is what I want, yeah. I have no problems with taking damage. It's not an issue. So that's what I have for all of that, and all the things I've invested in is the chi, obviously.
I mean, I even got I'm even specifically using the sword that gives me damage resistance.
Like, I did not invest into healing at all. I've become, like, I did movement speed, so I'm kind of like a glass cannon kind of a thing. That's what I am, but the thing is, I don't feel as glass cannon-y as you do.
Yeah, no.
Like... But the thing is, like, yeah, I just watched you run up to something and just explode yourself, so, you know what?
Okay, that time, I was specifically trying to figure out what that, you know, how much damage that rocket launcher does, and it's not a lot. Also, I'm pretty sure I do less damage with a rocket launcher.
Okay. I don't know why that is. Looks like these guys left in a hurry.
Someone or something scared them off.
And not a leaf left.
If I didn't know better, I'd say this was the work of a roving band of foppish British noblemen.
Let's keep looking.
I'm running out of ammo for everything, though.
Oh, yeah! It wouldn't be so bad if I could knock the shit down with Chi Blast, but that doesn't work on half the shit we fight.
I mean, the only thing I'll say, though, is because of the fact you didn't know about the parrying, it makes me think you're kind of doing the melee combat very, like... like, basically, you're playing, like, the pyro from TF2. You're running up to people, you're not caring about your own self-preservation, you're just fucking... They're like, oh, I'm dead.
I slash at them from a distance, then I dash in, dash out.
Did you charge up those attacks for it, or two, or what?
Yeah. That's pretty much all I use, until I see them fall down from one of my attacks, and then I start whacking at them. Problem is, like, shit like this guy, just being around him hurts.
I guess so, but you have leech, though. Why do you care?
Problem is, it just doesn't hurt a little bit. I just went from full health to half health to just dashing.
Well, you have that, you have your chi healing, though.
Yeah, but that only gets me so far. In really long, drawn-out fights where everything that I'm around hurts me, the chi healing can only do so much.
I don't know. I'm gonna say, I don't really understand it. Why you have issues.
Something happened here. I'm sensing strong emotions. Fear. Pleasure. Feasting.
Teagasms?
You really do amuse yourself, don't you? Can we keep going?
I want to find one of these things that gives me all my ammo back. What do they look like? Are they like... no, they're not green. They're like blue. No, blue is the... What is the red one do?
Blue is chi. Red fills up your anger meter.
Okay, and what's the... ammo is purple, isn't it?
I haven't seen a purple one in forever.
Yeah, neither have I. Like, you watched some of the videos I've been posting this, right?
Yes.
What do you think the problem is?
Problem is, I think just the melee just takes too much damage.
I don't believe that's the case, to be honest. Because when I use a melee, I'm spec'd into it at all, but it's like, it's fine for me.
And there's also situations where they can just hold me down, too, and that pisses me off.
He's got electric, I don't know why. Well, like, they can hold you down...
You know where occasionally they'll pull you in?
Yeah? They do that sometimes.
Yeah, every enemy can do that. You know that, right? But they have a limit on it where they have a range. And I'm in melee range. Pretty much every enemy is able to do that.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's some purple stuff here. What's this over here? It's just normal ammo. Worthless normal ammo. Yeah, but it is purple. I can guarantee you that.
Yeah, I believe you.
It's the fucking chi, which we don't care about.
Like, pretty much I always just keep my, like, charge and strike ready. But I don't really know what else to do, besides just kind of ducking and diving, and then getting caught out.
As I said, I've never had the problem you're having right now. So, I think it's either that you're terrible, or something's very wrong here.
I don't believe I'm terrible. I mean, I'm not great, but...
Well, Pat, come on. No, I don't know. As I said, I'm trying to figure out what the issue is for you, and I can't figure it out. Because I'm not having any issues. Like,
I mean, we are playing on the harder difficulty.
Yeah, it's the Mike Ladd difficulty, let's be honest.
No.
These guys are resistant to electricity. I have still no ammo. This game has not been extremely generous with the ammunition. Unfortunately, this is an electric weapon here. Because I don't really parry with the weapons either that much, to be honest.
Problem is, there's not really enough time.
I mean, there is. I mean, if you're specializing in that, that would be one bad shit. I just like
most of my shit is the charged attacks, and you can't parry during that.
I mean, how many charged attacks do you have? Oh, that thing. But you're supposed to charge them far away, and then go in when the charge is ready.
Okay, hold on. Look. This is what I generally do. I got this charged up, so I usually go in like that, dash out, and then I charge in the AoE thing, dash back in, and go like that.
Yeah, okay. I mean, that's one way of doing it, but like...
And pretty much as soon as I do the spinny attack, that's when I take shit tons of damage, but I almost always heal it back. There'll be the occasional time when it's like against a fatty or something.
Okay, I just found ammo.
That's just instant death.
I just found ammo. Thank fucking hell. Okay, this guy is kind of big. He's a big guy.
Because he's an elite.
No, he's a big guy.
I'm just staying under him. It's nothing like a fresh. The tried and true strategy.
I did my little rage thing. Awesome. Pat, the only thing I can tell you is find what you love and let it kill you.
Yeah, if I did that, I'd been dead a long time ago.
Damage is damage load on me, okay.
Probably about the time of my first fight.
Thank goodness I got more ammo. Unfortunately, it eats through this fucking chain gun ammo like no tomorrow, but that's okay. I only use the chain gun on those big enemies that we see. And actually, I would suggest to you to, like, as not a joke, to get that thing that gives you a chance to live.
Yeah, I should probably definitely really get that, but...
I'm gonna get it, to be honest. I'm gonna get, like, 2 points into it, and then that's it. Actually, I want that one that automatically reloads weapons, too. Where's that one? Oh, I already have a point in that now. That's nice. Okay, let's see. It's... One has a chance to escape death by killing an enemy. So honestly, I'm actually just gonna put 1 point in it. That's it. It's gonna be a 1 point wonder. And so, because I don't actually like run into these situations where I almost die sometimes. But I'm not running in there. That's the difference between me and you. And that guy just disappeared. fuck is this place? These guys illusions?
I don't know.
Nah, he seems real. Oh. Okay, well, you killed that guy.
No, I did a lot of damage, but that don't really matter.
Today is a good day to die. Fuck you.
That guy just tried to pull me in, what a dick.
Yeah, they did that to me as well. Eventually I'm gonna have to get rid of this shooter. Yeah, he just pulled me in too, but then I dashed back.
No ammo,
but what the fuck's up with your health?
I can't even get near this guy.
Well, what happens when you're near him? Yeah, he's on fire!
Yeah.
Well, the swords have range attacks.
The warlords already have a damage aura, so I just start fucking getting raped around him. I just can't get near him at all. Oh, she sucks.
Really doesn't take cover like those other pussies.
Like, I have my life drain, and then I activated the rage mode, which gives me even more, and I still couldn't be around him.
I mean, I didn't want to be around him either. You just do your stabby attacks.
Oh, I can't do that, because I take about, I don't know, 70 to 80 damage just dashing in.
As I said, I don't know what the issue is here.
I think it's the issue that melee sucks.
Melee is actually extremely good in this game.
Considering how much shit explodes and how much shit has damage auras, I don't know.
Oh.
I'm dead.
I think I'm dead too. I have no chance to kill anything else. Oh well. Like, I died there too, so, you know, we can't really say much.
I got just too fucking tough.
Stop complaining. It's fine.
No, I'm not complaining.
I mean, what else would you do? You want to respect to guns?
God, no. That sounds boring.
Don't have any ammo for that. I'm gonna need to get some upgrades for my ammunition counts, to be honest. Actually, the rocket launcher would be really nice right about now. Except he's fire immune. And I can't do anything with that.
I hate getting locked into place. Guy's bad for that.
I got him.
Alright, we're good.
Alright. Okay.
Don't even get me started on the special weapons.
What's wrong with the special weapons?
Pretty much all of them require me to be held down in place.
I like
that. And I can't use, like, the sting or the sweep strike with them.
Okay. Fortune cookie. Ugh. We are here to laugh at the odds and live our lives so well that death will tremble to take us.
Except for me.
Death is like you again? Oh, fuck, man. I think you aggroed some guys. I wanted to see what was up here in this attic. Oh. That's nothing, actually. Fuck this. The fuck is this guy doing here? He's ice immune and fire vulnerable.
Fucking chainsaw. He ain't chainsaw invulnerable. I know that shit.
Nobody's chainsaw invulnerable.
Actually, there has been a few bosses that have been, but
physical. I don't think I've ever seen chainsaw like,
immune.
Immune. Oh, sorry, like, physical immune. I've only seen the other shit for that. I see some money over here. Oh, right here. I need to start picking that up, otherwise we won't be able to get to try the new weapons. Like, I actually skipped on the rocket launcher because it looked interesting, but I was like, I can't get that.
Whoa, found your tea.
Drowned in crude.
I don't think the tracks leave any doubt as to who did this. It appears that the matter is you.
My body. I suppose it still craves tea as much as I do.
And crude for the looks of it.
Huh. I never thought to infuse crude with tea. That's actually a brilliant idea.
Hey, even when you're a monster, you're innovating.
Hey, what's that in the middle of those crates?
The fuck? Why is it like a little guy? Also, can you tell kind of how the netcode works? How does it work?
Mike, you are lagging like a motherfucker.
Am I?
Yeah, I can't understand a word you're saying.
Wonderful. I'll figure it out soon. Are we still good? Hello?
Hello?
Are you still good?
Yeah, it's a little better now.
Okay, I don't know. I was gonna ask you how, did you figure out how the netcode works? Like, is it like kind of on your side and then you tell me what to do, or does it have to confirm everything with me?
Okay, never mind, I have no idea what you're saying.
Fucking hell. I'll have to look into that in just a second. Okay, I tried reconnecting. How's it now?
What?
I tried reconnecting.
Okay.
Is it fine now?
Because the game was fine, but your voice was just awful.
Someone's coming in today to fix this shit. I swear.
Okay.
So I'm guessing that I was asking how the netcode works for you. Like, does it seem to be kind of like...
I mean, I can definitely tell when I'm lagging, if that's what you mean.
Oh, okay.
Or if you're lagging, more than likely.
Yeah, that's life.
Ew.
Alright, here's the last two. Ew, what the fuck's this?
What the fuck?
Pick it up.
Okay.
Smell it.
This reminds me of something my Sifu used to do. I don't want to play that game.
Oh, come on. I just want to know what it is.
Whoa.
It's like a pure tea extract. A drop in water would be enough for an army.
And you know what they say, an army runs on tea. Oh wait, no one says that.
Alright, guess we're heading back then.
Are we?
Well, it says to talk to Gozu about it.
Why the fuck would we talk to that fat bastard?
I don't know. He's not fat, he's just misunderstood.
No, he's fat.
No, he's not.
Okay, I have good news and I have bad news.
Give me the bad news first.
The tea fields have been ravaged. The workers have fled or been killed. The storehouse is empty and all the tea we found was corrupted with crude.
What's the good news?
The good news is that what I just said is gonna totally bum you out. I guess that's only good news to me, though.
I hate you.
Oh, buddy, I hate you too.
Alright, there was a man here. He took photos of a thing while she was bathing, okay.
Oh, Lo Wang, thank you for coming. I've had the most distressing news.
Did your hamster get eaten by your bunnies?
The situation is dire. Will you help or not?
That depends on what you'll pay.
It's always about the money with you, isn't it?
No, sometimes it's about sex. And sometimes it's about sexy money.
Will you shut up? There was a man here. He took photos of Amiona while she was bathing.
Bathing, huh? Scandalous.
You cannot allow these photos to get out. Her reputation
is already slutty enough.
Enough talk.
Okay, fine. But I expect to be paid entirely in sexy money. None of that Ben Franklin stuff. Guy looks like a potato in a wig.
Please, just hurry.
We get the Triad, which is a revolver, or the Beast, which is a melee weapon.
Yeah, I'm totally just... you know what? The sad part is, you totally probably want the revolver, and I totally want the sword.
I kind of do want the revolver. I don't know. I'll see what the damage is. So 117. Like, the Beast is like a 10% chance to cast Grip of Darkness on
fuck
target.
Fuck it, then. That sounds awful.
Yeah. DPS is 87, so it's not even that good.
It's awful. No, fuck that. Don't even worry about it.
Don't even worry. Wow. You're defeated already.
Yeah, I really am.
Actually, yeah, that fucking pistol looks amazing. So, you know what? You don't even get a choice, Pat. It's my video. Alright, it's good.
I literally made my choice.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have to go anywhere. You can just teleport me somewhere.
You just sound so depressed. Like, they didn't make a proper game, which they kind of didn't. I'm going to say right now. It's like the co-op is just tacked on.
It is literally just tacked on. I have no options to do anything. I don't even get half the drops.
I couldn't even imagine doing this, like, with
somebody you actually care about?
Well, no, with strangers, right? Like me and you are talking, communicating, we decide on things, you know? Like, there's some limitations, like, you don't get to decide everything. Like, you don't get your own choices or anything with regarding that, but, like, I still get to consult you, right?
Right.
Anyways, I'm gonna dialogue.
Wow. Naked photos of Amiona. Are we having fun now, or what? What?
I just don't understand why anyone cares what she does. I mean, what has she ever actually done except walk around acting superior?
And without her, the post-collision time would have been pretty rough. She's the only reason there wasn't an all-out war.
That was a stunt. Peace would have come eventually.
Sure was. Everyone was dead. It's gonna be real peaceful then.
Okay, what has she done lately?
She just bothers you because you think she has things. Not so sure about that.
Whatever. She's a big ball of nothing.
Pat, are you a big ball of nothing?
Well, I'm a big ball of slutty, that's what I am.
Oh, okay. I mean, I kind of figured that out, you know? Money here. Oh, there it is. I got another skill point I should put into something. I think I was going to get some more ammunition, because that's becoming an issue. How many? What kind of ammunition types can we invest into, I wonder?
I'm pretty sure it's just a matter of finding the cards.
Well, it's like, it's fire weapons and stuff. Explosive pouch, it's explosive ammo, projectile ammo. It's like 10% though, it's like, what the fuck? It's not even
how much is it when you actually max it out?
Like 50%.
Yeah, so it's not too bad.
The amount of investment it wants you to put into it though, is a lot.
Can you imagine if you didn't put all your points into Karma Gain?
Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna skip on it actually, and I'm gonna actually go more into auto reload. I think, because I actually really like the sound of that. Because I have a lot of weapons I keep switching between. But like, one of the things requires me to put 10 points into it, so I don't know if I'll be doing that.
Maybe, maybe not.
Maybe. I don't know where you are, but I am going in the right direction, so...
I never know what is the right direction or not. I just have to guess.
Well, you said that one time that, like, you were following something.
I was following the anal beads on the ground.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm following here.
No, on the ground, not on the map.
Oh. There's anal beads on the ground? I've never seen
them. It was just in that one area because you had to... That was, like, how you found them. Technically, they weren't anal beads, they were Shaolin beads, but, you know, whatever.
How's this guy?
Stupid piece of garbage!
Well, well, well. Aren't you a long way from home? You need some help?
I almost got it.
Out here, almost turned city folk into breakfast.
Here. Now I can...
Ah, looks like you ran into a case of the almost anyway.
Oh, crip.
Not yet. First your breakfast, then your crap.
What?
Apparently we got to defend. Haven't we killed this guy like 3 times?
I don't know. This one is Australian though.
I thought it was just you know, weirdly British.
No, that's Australian, which is basically the same thing as weirdly British. See, the, Australia are like basically the people that have to deal with like weird spiders and shit. Can I kill this last guy or are you just gonna stand there? Okay, fine.
I'm defending the guy.
What the fuck is this? I'm gonna talk to him.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm getting the hell out of this crazy place.
Before you go, how about handing over the photos you took earlier?
No way! I'm press, man. You ever heard of freedom of expression?
You see a Bill of Rights around here somewhere? You got some pictures you weren't supposed to get.
I'm practicing my art.
Oh, that's a good one. Hand them over, Picasso.
Fuck you!
What the little?
What the hell? We got blinded by that?
Yep.
Show the tape to Gozu. What the fuck?
What actually, tape?
I don't understand at all.
I don't either. That's retarded.
He said fuck you and then he just disappeared.
And he blinded us.
But that was not even blinding. It wasn't white. It was like fucking...
black.
Yeah. Yeah, all that looks like... Actually, what's the Major Fletcher? That's a sawed-off shotgun. It uses the plasma ammo. I don't have anything that really uses plasma ammo, to be honest, but, I don't know. Depends what the damage of my weapon does, though. Because mine is a weapon that does... a lot more than that, I think. But I think the damage is raised by certain things. Alright, let me go in there, fuck. Looks like you're already there, Pat.
I am.
Oh, Gozu, give us our shit.
Did you get what I asked for?
Oh yeah, but it wasn't photos. It was video.
Oh dear.
Oh dear is right. It's not the only one. And he's got them set up to release to the papers if anything happens to him.
So, what do I do?
For starters, you find someone else's shoulder to cry on. Later, Gigglepuss.
So, we didn't actually do the mission?
I don't know, dude. Don't ask me.
I can never tell with this fucking game.
Alright, we got more problems than those horrific tapes.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my favorite ward on the sphincter of humanity.
The tapes. They're haunting me.
Whew. Didn't think you swung that way.
The followers, they keep bringing more. They are being sold in Calamity. Can you find them?
I don't think that will be much of a challenge.
All of them?
That might be an issue.
You have to.
Easy there, Screamy. I'll see what I can do.
Care?
Sorry, what?
Why does he care?
I don't know. Apparently we get an MG. Yeah, that's actually pretty nice. I actually wouldn't mind that. Although that's... Actually, I already have an MG. I was thinking SMG for some reason. And then we also get a rocket launch. Oh, dude, the last kiss goodbye, we get that. We get either one. So the machine gun you just bought.
Hey, look. It's the guy who'd be my favorite customer if he didn't keep killing off my other customers.
Sorry, Larry. Cost of doing business.
What do you need?
I'm looking for tapes.
I got it all. Hey, you looking for that demon shit? Pretty messed up, from what I hear, of course.
No. I'm looking for something. You got anything starring the god?
Oh. Shit, I fucking canceled it. My bad. Okay. I didn't know that talking to someone would cancel the chat. Hey, Pat.
Hey.
What did he say?
No idea, because it canceled it for me too, and now I'm stuck in the menu and I can't get out of it.
Sucker.
Unless maybe you go somewhere, in which case it might bring me out of it.
Oh, dude, I actually want that to... Yeah, if I go somewhere, I'll probably do that. But first, let me get the triad in here. Okay, unfortunately, that pistol misses way more often, though. That's the only issue.
Welcome back.
Hello? What? I didn't go anywhere.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm totally okay.
Welcome back, what?
Don't worry about it.
One sec. Multi-shot. Multi-shot on this revolver, what? How the fuck does that work? Every single fire mode I have raises the inaccuracy.
Obviously.
I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna raise the damage multiplier by 2. Gold blow up. Yeah, fuck all that. Don't you obviously me. I just want to make this do more damage and potentially miss less. I don't know why that's such a hard thing to get. Miss rate down. Yeah, it's bad. Like, the miss rate is really, like, awkward. Like, it says, like, miss rate 3.5. I don't know how the fuck that works, dude. Negative 18. Okay, so it's better then. You okay?
Yeah, I'm just stuck in this menu waiting for you to pull me out of it.
Well, just give me a sec then. I'm not doing this on purpose, I swear.
Okay. I'm just waiting.
I'm just looking for a decent, because I remember that that revolver we got.
Sticks me here.
I just don't know what happened, man.
All right. I don't know whatever happens with this fucking game.
Wow. I need to get mad. One second. There was one I had that was actually kinda nice. Fuck, what was the one which had the like the less miss chance? Okay, I just need to fucking get the miss rate. Oh, there we go, that's the one. Okay, let me get us out of here, Pat. Where would you like to go?
Just whatever mission we gotta go to.
How's things in that menu?
Fuck you, that's how they're in. That's how they are.
Oh, okay. So I got a new revolver, Pat, and so do you. It's so bad, though, because it's like, you're doing melee, and I'm never gonna choose the melee option. I'm always gonna choose the fucking gun.